dealer.
It's usual. We do the same set every time.
The center of the town, and my feet were starting to clown. She stood on the corner, and I was asking me, I said, hey, good looking, why don't you come with me? I said, yeah, I'm the stealer. The world was right. I said, tell me, baby, what you doing tonight? You come around the corner where the music's loud. I'm tired of the city, why don't you come around? I said, yeah, I'm the stealer. Don't you steal your love? Steal your love.
But it kind of, this is a song about cars and sex.
By ZZ Top.
ZZ Top. From Barnsley.
Take for you to lay your top on down. She said, what's it gonna take for you to
Kind of all comes to you right at the end.
Yeah, we made a bit of a hash up of that one, but no, it's fine, we'll get away with it.
Never tell them, Tom, never tell them.
No, never.
They know.
Never tell them.
They already know.
Okay, this is a song about upsetting a baby.
Don't need your right hand for this one.
Hey?
Don't need your
right hand for this one. You need your right hand for everything else you do.
Okay, you upset me, baby. She said he sits in the bus, 28 in the waist, 44 in the hips. She's got this crazy leg. She was sent to me. You are something, baby. Right beneath my fallen tree. Tell me what you do to me. Well, she's not too tall. Complexion is fair. And then she knocks me out the way she wears her hair. You are something, baby. You are something, baby. Right beneath my fallen tree. Tell me what you do to me.
About Tom's cock, no. Every little bit helps, that's that one, isn't it, Tom? Give a little bit, give a little bit of your nut.
For me. I can only find it with a magnifying glass.
Okay. Well, anyway, that'll be good.
That'll be why it's called hard to handle, then.
You change it to hard to find. I've not seen my fucker for years.
It's just the first bit of doom, but...
Yours is 12 inches.
Mine's 12 inches, but I've... I haven't seen it for years, exactly. Yeah. Fucking hell.
His is 12 inches, but he doesn't use it as a rule.
Thank you. Sadly, we're here all week for one like this. Okay, you might have heard this earlier on, but we're going to do it again because we're boring. This is a song called Hard to Handle.
We'll be right back.
in eardrops, that didn't taste nice at all.
Thank you.
Drop dead, Sam. Okay.
Drop dead.
This is an easy one. It's for me to remember. To the reverb.
Here's where Sam forgets the tune back up and it's hilarious.
This is a song.
Yes, it is.
This is a song.
It's a cover.
This is another song about sex.
You always sing about what you don't have.
Exactly.
Shut up your ass. You have what you eat, mate.
Thank you.
Sam Hurst for lead vocals and guitar.
Thank you very much. It's for the cat. Oh, yes. I thought Duncan would play with my guitar then, but in actual fact, he's telling me to tune up.
I just want you to go up.
It's the only time in the set Sam raises the tone.
Oh, a musician's joke. Something I never expected from you, Duncan.
Okay. What's next?
I ain't gonna
bloody clue.
Illustrated man. Oh, this is one. This is one for twats with tats. Tom, show me a new tattoo, mate.
Not on your arse.
Tom's had a new tattoo for his birthday. It's lovely. Show him. It's there. Look, it's there. It's nice. Anyway, I don't know what it is. I think it's off the first Take That album.
Second.
He was going to have his Christian name on his willy, but all it says is T.
Later on it says more.
And we're not convinced that stands for Tom. But anyway.
I love being respected.
Yeah, it must be great. Okay, anyway, this is a song for Twats with Tats.
Not sure about that. Twats with Tats.
Tats with Twats.
Well, it could be Tats with Twats. Okay.
Anyway, this is a song called Illustrated Man.
Let's see if I can get this in tune. Okay, a one, two, a one, two, three.
Yes, indeed. This is a song for all Londoners in here. It's a song called Company Mountain Way, is it?
That's what I think I said.
Company Mountain Way, oh, come on, I'm at Atmos and Stage, blah, 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 and all that kind of shit. Yeah. White Twinkle. Is that it? Oh, it's Rocky Mountain Way, isn't it? Well, anyway, okay, this is about a chocolate bar.
White Dave.
White Dave.
Yeah.
White Dave.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
on the guitar.
Thank you very much.
I'm going to stamp on his fingers in interval.
Be a good boy, or you don't take your drugs.
It looks like somebody got to your face before me.
Alright. I know I've got a face like a dropped pie, but you don't need to rub it in.
He's got a face like somebody set it on fire and put it out with a shovel.
I've got a face like a glass bowl sneezed.
I think you've got a lovely face.
You lying bastard. Okay.
Put a bin man there.
He wants a drink, by the way, that's all it is.
Such a pretty mouth.
Oh, no.
You sick fuck.
Okay. I bet you can squeal like a pig.
You got an awful pretty mouth. Hang on a minute. You got an awful pretty mouth. Oh, don't be going, oh. I'm 56, something's bound to have fallen off or dropped out on it, you know what I mean?
Or both.
Or both indeed, yes. Okay, this next one is a song, quite aptly actually, dedicated to a sex god, which is clearly me with my tooth out, but this is a song...
No, don't touch your mum, you'll get pregnant.
That's how you were born, son.
Oh no, see, he's got the pregnancy touch.
All right, Gene. Gene, I'll never forget that night. It was good, yeah, you said it was the best 45 seconds of your life.
And 90 minutes of crying.
Yeah, 5 minutes of crying. Okay, this is a song called...
45 seconds, you're always exaggerating, you, 45
Sorry.
Seconds.
Okay. Yeah. Shut up!
Right. Can I turn up?
The woman told my mother, for I was born, gonna be a boy child coming, gonna be a son of a gun, gonna make pretty women jump and shout, then the world gonna know what it's all about, it's the glory. Everybody knows I'm here. Got a mojo too. Got the job of the kangaroo. Gonna mess with you. Gonna make you girl. Leave me by my hand. And the world's gonna know. I'm a hoochie coochie man. Cause you know I am. Everybody knows I'm there. Child, tell me that to say, he was born for good luck, come to Dallas. I come to miss the people's the door.
We've all got Edwin our bits to feed, so if you can just take all your spare change, fold it up and put it in there, that'd be great.
Okay. IOU's not accepted.
Hand jobs are though.
IUD's definitely not accepted. And
we're gonna do a song back.
We're trying to catch up the back of
Sorry, I just made a funny vulgar joke.
Okay, this is...
it's a good job you're funny and rich, isn't it?
I'm really sorry. You should laugh at your own jokes, but I'm crude.
I'm very puzzled. That's not the sound a £10 note makes when it hits the bottom of a bucket.
It is, if it's got loads of pound coins inside it.
That's it. That's got to be it.
That's what it is, isn't it? Okay.
This is for Bull and Rich.
Accentuate the positive, as David What's-His-Name said. Okay, I haven't even had a drink yet, but right, okay, this is a song called White Room. It's in G minor.
There you go, it's in G minor, Russ.
Hang on.
That's it, it's just
tuning his cymbal. That's lovely, yeah, that's a little bit flat, but I'll let you go.
I definitely remember how to play this song.
G minor.
It's not flat, it's not slight. I don't know what that is.
It's not
I'm just gonna show you. Okay, this is the last one of this set, you'll be pleased to know.
We're going to take 5 minutes, I'll get this one.
I think there's a decent band on down at Dun Drake, but you know, at least you live and learn, don't you?
It's just us again.
Okay, this next one is a song by the Beatles. If you could give us a big hand. Beatles, forget it. Okay.
Alright.
One hand over this wall. Okay, this is a song called Don't Let Me Down.
Don't let me down.
I'm here. Oh yes, I'm here. Stopped on the way for a beer, but I'm here. It's been real. He neglects to mention that he went for a whirl as well. There's nothing hurts a front man more than starting with. Makes him get here if he is not here.
Have we got a front man?
Well, yeah, he's a front man.
News to me.
I have a very large front.
Front being the operative of the word.
Hey! I have a what? A ponchon for the ponchon.
Well, this one's for Tracy and Ian. Congratulations, guys.
Tracy and Ian, yeah. Tracy and Ian. Is somebody getting married? Why?
Well, Tracy's getting married.
Sorry, I mean congratulations. That came out wrong. This one's dedicated to the lovely bride to Reuben. He said in a rather cheesy working men's club manner. This is a song called Oh Pretty Woman. You see what I did there?
Yeah, I see what you did there. Thank you very much for coming down and making this Sunday a great day. I hope you enjoy this.
I usually say this is a Gary Moore song, but he usually corrects me.
Because you're wrong.
Who's he by?
I'm not telling you. If you don't know, then I ain't going to say it.
If I don't know, frankly, I don't give a fuck. So who's he by?
TV King.
Is it? Okay. This is a song called Oh Pretty Woman. This is a song by Roy Orbison. Rising sun sees all your cheap paint and powder gone. Singing it, did it?
I thought it was by Steps, that one.
Steps, exactly. Rock and roll, hoochie coons.
Again,
I'll
song it.
There's a he wrote it. B.B. King covered it. Let's see if we can get the author of this one right.
It's a guitar player from
this next song was. We do the version by Johnny Winter, but this song was written by Rick Derringer.
Hey!
Is that right?
That's right.
Okay.
You got one right, Bill.
It's pop quiz time.
Oh, that's out of tune.
Tom's out of tune.
No, it's all right, Tom.
His guitar's fine. He's just out of fucking tune. Are we having a good time anyway, or what? Apparently it's raining outside, which is why we've got a full house. I am under no illusions as to the fact that you might all be in here for us. It's just the fact that it's fucking raining, you cynical bastards.
And you were just passing.
I apologise for my swearing.
Okay.
Nah, I don't really.
Okay.
This is a song that we always start too fast, so I'm going to try and start it slower.
We definitely know how to play it.
Hang on a minute, wrong. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good time for me when first to go. So once midnight in the hotel hall, once the Duke of the Jokers ever laying it down, don't you know I'm back up on the music town. Rock and roll, blue chicken, Lord, in all my life I do. Rock and roll, blue chicken, talk about how it's left with you.
Knocks me out. I'm getting high off your arm.
Arrangement.
Well, it just
This is a song about badgers. I think Duncan's got a bit of a signal failure. I think it's his age. You can get tablets for that, Dunk, don't worry.
Oh, that's a Duncan!
Thank you.
Hiya, I want a holiday on the planet Russ.
Okay, let's get a drink.
Okay, this is one we might know. This is a song that was written by a man who allegedly sold his soul to the devil.
I wrote it.
You wrote it. You sold your ass to the devil, I think.
Is that the name you're going by now?
Exactly. Yeah.
Anyway, we're not even discussing your ass, Duncan.
Sold it to Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Okay, this is a song called Crossroads.
Speak old square.
Sing along if you know it.
1, 2, 3.
You must be Chris.
Oh, have a whiskey, please.
Okay. This is a song about the love of a good woman.
Not that I know what that feels like.
Okay, this is a song called Since I Met You, Baby.
This is my baby. 2, 1, 2, 3.
I'll tell you what, Russ, shall we start it again? Can I just say, it's not very often that we play, and Russ, Russ has his issues, but I'm not going to judge him.
You've ruined it.
Russ has some tissues.
He has some major tissues.
He dries them out.
It'd be like that episode of Men Behaving Badly where he's learnt, she's been away for the weekend and he's basically learnt every line of the porn film he's been watching on. Yeah, anyway. You've never got to the end of a porn film, you know. It's just that 10 minutes where you pause it, isn't it? Yeah.
Right, I keep looking for ones with good plots, but it just all ends up in shagging.
I know, it's funny that about a porn film, isn't
it? I'll stick with Goodfellas.
Shall we just get on with it and shut the fuck up?
Yeah.
Might be an idea.
Are you ready?
Sorry.
Big women's!
Hang on! Shh! Are you tuning up?
No, no, it's fine.
I'm just waiting for you.
Okay, I'm sorry.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Friends told me that I was stepping out of line. If it wasn't for you, baby, I'd be doing fine. Since I met you, baby, hated you, mad at me. Since I met you, baby, I'm happy and I'm mad at me. I used to think that I was better than the rest. There ain't no doubt about it, I was no second best. See, no matter what was wrong, what was wrong, I did some crazy things before you came along. Since I met you, baby, made a new man of me. Since I met you, baby, I'm happy I'm a man to be. We'll be right back. great thing about this band is you can actually get away with fucking it up completely.
Nearly.
And you've been a very, very special at that this afternoon.
Cheers, everyone. Hope you're having a good Sunday.
To say that it is absolutely fucking brilliant to see a pub on a Sunday afternoon as busy as this in the centre of Leeds. There's a lot of competition.
Massive round of applause for yourselves.
Yep, big round of applause for yourselves.
Except for Jardy.
You vain bastards. Anyway.
That was pathetic.
You obviously have very, very little self-respect. Okay, we've not got money left, but we've got a few. So this is a song called Key to the Highway. So, first of all, can we have a massive, massive round of applause for the bar staff? A big round of applause for Simon and Sharon and Dave for actually putting live music on and really, really supporting it. So we really, really fucking appreciate a gig like this. So massive round of applause.
Also a round of applause for these two here and Chris.
Who?
Sure,
I can't hear you.
Massive round of applause for Ian Treasure!
Yeah! Okay, I'm going to introduce...
Congratulations, guys.
Okay, yeah, definitely congratulations, but don't interrupt me in future. Okay?
I'll stop interrupting you when you can find your penis again.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. On the drums, can we have a big round of applause? Mr. Russell Bunford. Well done, mate. You really put that up. Okay. Secondly, Duncan, calm me down. Secondly, can we say, on the bass guitar, a man I have known, sadly, since 1977, and when he was a mere 42-year-old. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to be in a band with my dad. Now, it's a shitter when you're in a band with a bass player who's a better guitarist than you. Duncan, fuck off. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Duncan McFarlane. He's got stupid hair though.
He has hair.
I set it up, you just fucking nodded. You nodded that one into the top fucking corner, mate, I'll tell you. I chipped it in. Okay, thirdly, ladies and gentlemen, and probably quite rightly, on the guitar, a man who every time I see his head, I want to flush him.
It's Tiny Tim.
It's Tiny Tim. Anyway. That's a joke for the granddads. Ladies and gentlemen, on the guitar, the sickeningly talented and good-looking and deluded Tom Cusick, Q on guitar!
Meeting between green grass and a skip. On lead vocals, literally bases, lead guitar, my absolute pleasure to present to you, Mr. Sam Hurst.
Well, check out, Morris.
It's going to be our last number, wink wink, no judge. Sam has broken everything again because he brings a different fucking power bar to every gig.
Okay, now I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to finish with the Rory Gallagher song. Exactly. What a legend. We're going to finish. This is a song. He was just awesome with Rory, and we're going to do this one. This is a song called Messing with a Kid. We'll be right back. Oh, go on, man.
Do you want another then? You set of bastards.
On for value for money, typical Yorkshire people, that's what it is. Anyway, okay, we're going to do two more songs. This is one, I can't remember. Jimmy Rogers wrote this one. This is one made famous by Gary Moore. It's a song about walking on your own.
Oh, it's an L, is that?
I think you got one of the consonants wrong.
Yes, indeed. Yes, it's a song about a solitary activity. Apparently there was somebody who was being prosecuted, that's been recently prosecuted for, he'd gone to Asda, apparently, I read this in Metro today, so it must be true. He'd gone to Asda and it said, you go do shopping, love, and I'll wait in car. And this is a true story, he says. And apparently, one thing has led to another. He's obviously been looking at something dodgy on his phone and decided that he had to have a slight release, if you know what I'm saying. So basically, bluntly...
Is this
a fucking true story. It's absolutely true. It's not a joke.
Was it you?
No, it wasn't me. Not this time. But basically, the guy's ended up having a wank in his car. Somebody's walked past him and reported him to police, and he's now on the sex offenders list. Yes. So, let that be a lesson to you. Don't have a wank in your car while you're in the Asda car park. It's not worth it.
You're all right in Tesco's.
You're all right in Tesco's. But can you imagine Asda? Can you imagine what it'd be like in Lidl? The place to go, this isn't just a wank, this is an M&S wank. That's what you do. Even better, S&M, but no.
Shall we play a song then?
But that's absolutely true. No, it's true. It's not a joke. It's not funny. The poor lady was traumatised walking past his car.
I'm traumatised listening to you, Chelpon.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just filling time because I don't want to do any more than two.
I'm slightly posher than them. I go to Waitrose where it's two wanks for the price of three.
A Waitrose wank.
Two for the price of three, notice.
He lives in Edinley. In Prospect.
Shall we do a song then?
Oh, shit, well, it's not all Boston, is it? No, really. Anyway, I'll shut the fuck up, shall I?
This is by Chaz and Dave.
This is, yeah, it is. I'll shut up and just fucking get on with it. This is a song called Wanking by Myself.
Thank you.
last song of the evening, so massive thanks to yourself. Cheers for coming down.
I've got a dating table at 6 o'clock, so there you go.
Well, I just need some crack.
You need a fucking crack, I know that.
Shut up, Samuel.
Okay, this is a song about a very, very long road. The road is it's not that one. It's a song called Route 66.
He ain't heavy, he's my leader.
I am fucking heavy.
Thank you.
Cheers, good night, have a good rest of the day. That's definitely it.